Hi, I'm Sandy with Birds and Beasleys. Today we're talking about what happens with hot weather. What happens to birds? What happens to animals? What happens to people? Well, the simple thing is water. Everybody needs water. Even downtown Waukee Mall has water now. So what I want you to do is think about a bird bath. So is it full? Is it clean? And what do I do? So birds are wanting to come. There's a lot of young birds out there right now learning to fly. They need water to survive. So fill your bird bath. I encourage you to take a rock or a piece of wood and put it in your bird bath so that if the bird falls in, they can swim over to it and give it out. Sometimes bird baths are too deep, so don't make them too deep. Add more rocks if you need to. The other thing is, my bird bath is getting green or my bird bath is getting red. That is algae. This time of year, the algae is starting to grow. Get a brush. We have great brushes at Birds and Beasleys, or find a brush. Scrub it out, flip the water out, put fresh water in it, a little bit of bleach, like I would say just a glug. Let it sit a little bit. I would cover it so the birds can't use it. Let it sit for a half hour, hour, so it kills the algae. Take off the lid, put more water in it, toss it on. With that dilution, it will not hurt your grass, and it will help kill the algae. So again, when it's hot, algae grows. Just keep your bath clean. The cleaner the bath is, the healthier the birds are. Thanks for checking with Birds and Beasleys.